that's the symbolism. That's the what this is showing us, is that we go into the water and it symbolizes the end of life. The end of your life without Jesus. It's like dying, and then what happens? Up you come out of the water. It's like the resurrection.
Oh, Father, we thank you for these 10 amazing young people. And Lord, we thank you so much for all that you have done and are doing in their lives.
Yeah, and Lord, we pray that your Holy Spirit would fall on them now. That you would fill them and equip them to be people that live boldly for you.
Your name is the highest. Your name is the greatest. Your name stands above.
When I was at New Day, I encountered the Holy Spirit every day as I saw thousands of people praising Christ. This reassured me and led me to realize we Christians are not different to everyone else, but rather everyone else is different to us.
Stands above them all, and the angels cry.
One verse I've closely related to is Psalms 18, verse 2. The Lord is my rock and my fortress and deliverer, my God, my strength, in whom I will trust, my shield and the horn of my salvation, my stronghold.
Holy forever.
Jesus has done so much for me. He has blessed us, he has chosen us, he loves us every single day unconditionally. He suffered so we could be saved. He gives us strength when we are weak. He died on the cross so we could live. I trust in the Lord with all my heart. I could do everything through Christ who gives me strength. That is why I'm getting baptized.
Amen. We'll sing the song.